There's a 9-second differential between the game clock and shot clock. McGrady, look out, he is fouled.
And he took a shot in the leg as well. So he's had an injury-prone season thus far as T-Mac. As you see, he's hurting now. He's going right between Van Horn. Right there was the knee by Van Horn. And that's a very painful injury, folks, when you get it into your thigh.
It all.